Digital valve controllers, like I2P positioners, incorporate the use of an integrated I2P to operate. However, digital valve controllers also use a microprocessor for improved control of the valve. The microprocessor eliminates some of the mechanical components found on traditional pneumatic positioners, like a summing beam, by comparing the input and feedback signals electronically. In this example, we can see that the electronic control signal is sent directly to the microprocessor, providing an input or set point. Valve position feedback is sent to the microprocessor from an electronic sensor. The input and feedback are summed against each other to determine the error. The microprocessor then calculates what output changes need to be made to correct that error. Because the DVC has a microprocessor, the DVC will typically be far more accurate than a traditional pneumatic positioner. The microprocessor also allows communication with the device. Some common communication protocols that are used are HART, Foundation Field Bus, and Profibus. Communication allows us to interface with the digital valve controllers. Calibrations can easily be done with software programs and communicators or push buttons and menus on a local display. Information can be entered into the digital valve controller about the valve and actuator assembly. It's then able to perform zero and span procedures automatically that typically would have been done manually on pneumatic positioners. Additional functions are available with digital valve controllers, such as improved device tuning, alerts and alarms, and even diagnostics. Well, here are some things to remember about digital valve controllers. Digital valve controllers incorporate the use of a microprocessor to sum the input and feedback signals. DVCs are typically much more accurate than traditional positioners. Several communication protocols are available for the operation, configuration, and calibration of digital valve controllers. And digital valve controllers have many more functions available in addition to stem position accuracy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the classroom.